Typically after the turkey, thoughts turn to shopping. But this year, many retailers like Kmart and Old Navy, they're actually open today, offering up some really big deals. And area shoppers are out and about, so Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height has the details.
Talk about Thanksgiving traditions, watching a parade, watching some football, eating turkey, shopping. Black Friday might be tomorrow, but for some, the best shopping day of the year is today.
Attention shoppers, register 13 is open for your convenience. Register 4, please step down.
And step all over the store. Leave the turkey for someone else. These folks all came to the Monroeville Kmart for the same reason.
Because we're crazy.
Okay, so her reason is different. Everybody else is looking for
really good deals.
Just something to do. We saw some ads and see if we can't get a jump on Christmas.
And it's those special one-day sales that bring on the business. Management here says they recognized a couple of years ago the need to be open on Thanksgiving, and the customers respond. It's not as busy as Black Friday, but it's still one of their best days of the year.
I just bought a TV.
I bought a little camera.
Maybe a camcorder.
It's not just the sales, it's the combination of saving money and avoiding the chaos that is Black Friday.
I felt that it was probably a lot easier to come out this morning versus trying to come out tomorrow morning.
Good for Kmart to be open. Give you somewhere to go on Thanksgiving morning.
Happy shopping!
It's not a full day here at Kmart for their one-day specials. They're open until 9 o'clock tonight. In Monroeville, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.
And here's a list of the places you can shop today. Kmart is open till 9 tonight. Walmart is open 24 hours. Old Navy will be open noon to 7 tonight. And Toys R Us opens at midnight.